Hey everyone, it's Peter here. Thanks for watching this video. In this video, I will be explaining to you the scoring system, the differences between singles and doubles, what is in and what is out, and finally, the more complicated rules that you should really know. Let's start off with the scoring system. Each game goes up to 21 points. Whoever wins a point in the rally serves. For an odd number of points, you start on the left-hand side of the court, in this box here. For an even number of points, you start up on the right-hand side of the court, in this box here. In a game of singles, you kind of hit the shuttlecock into the tram lines here, round here, all the way, up to here. In doubles during a rally, all the boundaries of the court are in, and nothing within the boundaries of the court are out. In both singles and doubles, the server needs to serve diagonally from their box into their opponent's box. The area in front of the first service line is out. As we've covered on serving, the area in front of the first service line is out. But in both singles and doubles, it's different. In singles, it's long and thin. So this area here, the side tram lines, are out on the serve. But up here, this box here, it's in. In doubles, it's short and fat. So this area here is in. This box is in. But this area here, the back box is out. Just a couple more points on the rules of the serve. The player who's receiving the serve cannot stand in front of the first service line. When the server is serving, the official rule is that they cannot serve above 1.15 meters. But in some other cases, it might be the lowest rim that they cannot serve above, depending on where they are.
Fault.
What? No, it's not. A fault is where one player commits an error and their opposition is awarded a point. Here are some scenarios where a fault can be given. A let may be given when any unforeseen circumstance occurs during a rally. It can be agreed between the players, or the game can be halted by the umpire, and then the point can be ordered to be replayed again. Here are some scenarios where a let would be given.
Were you not ready?
No, I wasn't ready. I hope this video has given you a clear idea of how badminton matches played and the rules that operate. If you need any more information, there's a link to this article in the video description below. Have fun and enjoy playing.